you've spent a great deal of time writing about Vietnam in Matterhorn, it's fiction, but it's really, you know, your experience there. Went through a long journey in trying to get that thing published and had some luck along the way to get that done. Why was it important for you to do that? Why was it important for you to still dig back into something that I obviously was very painful?
There's two major reasons, and I was unconscious of them when I was doing it, but looking back, I can see this is what was happening. One was, when I came back, I was assigned to the Pentagon, and I had to go to the White House, and I had the suitcase with, you know, the secret stuff in it, and I'm in my full Marine uniform. I'd been back from the war about a month, and walking down, I think it's M Street, but and across the street are a bunch of basically students waving North Vietnamese flags and Viet Cong flags, and they're calling me names and they're flipping the bird, and I'm there on the other side of the street, and people are walking by with their heads down, and I was sort of stuck. It's like, I'm on this side of the street and you're on that side of the street, and you don't know who I am. You have no idea what our story is. These people you're calling baby killers are probably 4 years younger than you are. I mean, they're 18 and 19 year olds. And I just wanted to tell our story. What is it like to be 18 and 19 and fighting in that particular war? And I just wanted to shout across the street. And the other thing is much more psychological, but it was very important to me, that veterans live with a lot of ghosts, and ghosts haunt you. They're what get you into the bar fights. They're what, you know, make the marriages break up and get you into the drinking, because they're inside. By taking them outside, turning them into an ancestor, you can't get rid of this ghost. It's part of your life, but you can turn it into an ancestor and you can look at it, just part of my heritage. And there's many ways of doing that: art, music, talking. In my particular case, I turned the ghosts into ancestors by writing about it and getting it out in front of them.